So we're going to play this game where we color different butterflies and we're going to hide them in the backyard, and Adriel is going to be the bird and he's going to be looking for the butterflies. Let's see how many of them survive. You want me to be a bird? Okay, let's see how many of them survive. Which ones do you think will survive? The bright colored ones or the dark ones that match the tree and the grass? Which ones do you think will survive?
The black one.
Why?
Because, no, this one.
Okay.
If guys do it wrong or right, like camouflage.
Oh, really?
Like gecko.
Yeah.
Like gecko.
Like super gecko. Camouflage. And he's hiding.
Like flying geckos.
Flying geckos.
So let's get
Ready, steady, go. Really? Guys, that's not a present. That's an ugly present. I was a toy. Rudy, brother. Let's get coloring.
Butterflies, we're going to hide in the backyard. And this represents Adriel, the one that's going to be looking for the butterflies. Which ones do you think will survive? The dark ones or the bright colored ones? Let's go. Go. The brown ones, okay. What should we have the brown ones? No. What should we have the gray ones? Those are the butterflies that survived.
Yeah, guess what? Guess who's the winner?
Who's the winner?
Where are they? I forgot. No,
everything was two. This butterfly survived because it was black.
And this one.
And
this one, the first winner.
And this butterfly survived because it matches the tree. I did that.
Get your butterfly, you win.
Okay, guys.
That's one of my...
When animals hide and match the surroundings, it's called what?
Camouflage! Now it's my turn to be the bird. I'll hide them.
Hope you see us next time. Bye.